Legal alert by Deepak Miglani. Mere delay in intimating the insurance company about the theft cannot be a ground to deny insurance claim, Supreme Court. Facts of the case. The appellant had got his tractor insured with the respondents on 19 June 2010. On 28 October 2010, the tractor was stolen and an FIR was lodged on the same day. However, the claim was submitted to the respondents on 15 December 2010. It was rejected on the ground that intimation was given belatedly after 52 days. The appellant herein therefore approached the District Consumer Disputes Redressal Forum, Jalandhar, Punjab, hereinafter referred to as the District Forum, via complaint number 380 of 2011. The District Forum, relying on the decisions of the National Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission, hereinafter referred to as the National Commission. In case of Parvesh Chandra Chadha and TDP Gram Seva Sahkari Samiti Limited and others versus Charanjit Kaur and others, allowed the complaint and directed the respondents to pay a sum of ₹4,70,000 being the declared insured value of the vehicle to the complainant within 1 month from the date of receipt of copy of the order, failing which the respondents were made liable to pay interest at the rate of 12% per annum from the date of order till payment. Being aggrieved thereby, the respondents preferred an appeal before the State Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission Punjab, hereinafter referred to as the State Commission. The State Commission dismissed the appeal via order dated 26 March 2013. Being aggrieved by the dismissal of the appeal by the State Commission, the respondents preferred a revision petition before the National Commission. The National Commission, relying on its earlier judgment in the case of New India Assurance Company Limited versus Trilochan Jane, allowed the revision petition, thereby setting aside the order of the District Forum as well as the State Commission and dismissed the complaint. Being aggrieved thereby, the appellant preferred an appeal in Supreme Court. Noticing that there is a conflict between the decisions of the bench of the two judges of this court in Om Prakash versus Reliance General Insurance and another, and in the case of Oriental Insurance Company Limited versus Parvesh Chandra Chadha on the question as to whether delay in informing the occurrence of the theft of the vehicle to the insurance company, though the FIR was registered immediately, would disentitle the claimant of the insurance claim. I am again repeating the question, whether delay in informing the occurrence of the theft of the vehicle to the insurance company, though the FIR was registered immediately, would disentitle the claimant of the insurance claim. The bench of the two judges of the Supreme Court wide order dated 9 January 2018 has referred the matter to a three-judge bench. Judgment. The Supreme Court has held that mere delay in intimating the insurance company about the occurrence of the theft cannot be a ground to deny the claim of the insured. The three-judge bench, headed by Justice N. V. Ramanna, was answering a reference that raised an issue whether delay in informing the occurrence of the theft of the vehicle to the insurance company, though the FIR was registered immediately, would disentitle the claimant of the insurance claim. Case details. Please like the video, share the video, and subscribe the YouTube channel. Thank you.